Question number 7. In an AP, sum of three consecutive terms is 27 and their product is 504. Find the terms. So here in the question, not given any sequence. Only the question is one AP given, particular AP given. I will write just like this. We doesn't know any term in this sequence. So anyhow, according to the formula, the first term is A. Next term will be A plus D. After that, A plus 2D. Next, A plus 3D. So on. Similarly, previous term of A, that is A minus D. Next, A minus 2D. And previous term of this is A minus 3D. These are the terms, general form of terms of AP. So now here, with the one particular example, I will explain this. If you are taking 4 as the first term and difference is A is equal to 4 and D as 4. So how, according to this general form, the first term is A, 4. Second term A plus D, that is 4 plus 4, 8. Next A plus 2D. A plus 2D is nothing but A is 4 into 2 into D is A plus 2D. So A is 4 plus 2 into D is 4. So 4 plus 4 2s are 8, that is 12. So the next term is 12. Similarly, A plus 3D. A is 4 plus 3 into D is 4. So 4 plus 4 3s are 12, that is 16. Correct? Similarly, the previous number. Previous number is A minus D, that is 4 minus 4, 0. And next, A minus 2D. So A is 4 minus 2 into D is 4. So 4 minus 4, 2s are 8. Positive 4, negative 8. Subtract numbers. 4 minus 4 is 4. 8 minus 4 is 4. And bigger number sign is negative. Negative sign is applicable. So the previous term is negative 4. Similarly, A minus 3D. A minus 3 into D is 4. A is also 4. 4 minus 4 3s are 12. So positive 4 and negative 8 is the answer. So negative 8. So like this way, this is the general form of, we can say that this is the general form. So that is the hint given in the question. Here, consecutive terms means back-to-back terms. Here it is considered as sum of three consecutive terms. Only three terms are given in an AP. So we will consider those three terms are A, A plus D and A minus D. These three terms are back to back numbers. Correct? So sum of three consecutive terms. So we will write, let the three consecutive terms be, here whatever clue given accordingly we will take, A minus D, A and A plus D, and their sum is, here it is given, sum of consecutive terms is 27. Okay, so we can write this as A minus D plus, this is the first term, second term and third term. So A minus D plus A plus A plus D is equal to 27. So now do the calculation. Negative D and positive D can be cancelled. A plus A plus A. Here 1, here also we will take as 1, here also 1. 1 plus 1 plus 1, that is 3A. Or we can consider as A plus A as 3A is equal to 27. Therefore, A is equal to 27 by 3. Therefore, A is equal to 9. Now, next statement is, and next statement given is, their product is 504. Their product means these three numbers product. So, here it is written, the product of three numbers is 504. According to this statement, the term A minus D into A plus D Multiply these three terms. The product. Product means answer of multiplication. 504. That is equal to 504. Now, here I'll take this A separate and write A minus D and A plus D together. This is equal to 504. This is written at the first and these two together. So now keep this A as it is. And this is in the form of A plus B A minus B formula. What is that? A plus B into A minus B is equal to A square minus B square. Similarly, A minus D A plus D is equal to A square minus D square is equal to 504. Now in the next step, whatever the value of A is equal to 9, substitute here. Therefore, in the place of A, substitute 9 into 9 square minus D not given, D square as it is, equal to 504. Now this is multiplication. So in the next step, this thing I'll write as it is. 9 square is 81 minus D square. And whatever outside the bracket 9, that is multiplication, I'll take to right side of equal sign, 504 written as it is, and while taking this 9 to another side of equal sign, it comes in the denominator, that means divide 9. Okay, so 81 minus D square is equal to 9 ones are 9 5s are 45, 5 remains 54, 9 6s are 54, so 56, 9 ones are 9 56 times 504. So next step here, negative D square, right, as it is in the next step, equal 56 also as it is in the next step. From here to here, right, as it is. Now this is positive 81. While taking this positive 81 this side, it comes negative 81. Here negative D square is equal to, this is positive 56, negative 81. So the answer is negative 25. Why it is negative? Here bigger number is 81, so bigger number sign is applicable, so this is negative. So now both the sides we have negative can be cancelled. Therefore D square is equal to 25. So if D square is equal to 25, D is equal to, now remove the square here, in the next step it comes square root of 25. While taking square root this side, the sign will be both positive and negative. Both the signs will be applicable here. Taking square root. So what happens here? Therefore, value of D is equal to plus or minus square root of 25 is 5. So this is the value of D. For D, we can take two values. One is positive 5, another one is negative 5. Now here the value of A is equal to 9 and D is equal to plus or minus 5. Two values I am seeing here. So we will take, when D is equal to positive 5, A is fixed, that is 9. Then what happens? The required terms, whatever asked to find, required terms are, general form was A plus D and A minus D, correct? Now substitute values here. In the place of A, 9 minus, in the place of D is positive 5. So 9 minus 5 is 4. Next, A is equal to, this is A is equal to 9, we know. And A plus D, that is 9 plus 5 is equal to 14. So the required terms are, back to back numbers, consecutive numbers are 4, 9 and 14. This is one set. And one more set is, when D is equal to negative 5 and A is equal to 9. So A minus D, here A is 9 minus D is negative 5, so put inside a bracket. So 9 negative into negative positive 5, so the answer is 14. And A is 9, A plus D, that is A is 9 plus negative 5 when D is negative, so 9 positive into negative 5, so the answer is 4. Therefore the required terms are 14, 9 and 4. Same we are getting back to back numbers. Therefore, conclusion. How to write conclusion? Hence, the required terms are four, 19, 14 or 14, 9 and 4. Anyhow, you can write.